On October 24th, our intelligence gave all the information we have, including tapes, to French intelligence upon their request. We have transparently shared evidence and information about the Khashoggi murder with other countries' intelligence services. The French foreign minister can say he isn't informed, but it's rudeness to accuse our president of playing a political game, and it isn't appropriate for a minister to do something like that.